This young man was Stephen Toumi. Stephen thought he was just going for a fun night in a hotel with a harmless Jeff.
Hey, Jeff. I don't think I can afford this.
But had no idea that he was going to hang out with a monster with a gruesome mind. Jeffrey goes into the bathroom to fix both of them a drink, like he always does with his victims, drugging them unconscious.